Your ProLink plug-in LED light fixture provides high-quality accent lighting designed to enhance your space. Follow along with this video to see how the installation works. Whatever length you own, the process will be the same for each. On the fixture, you will find two mounting holes for screws, the on-off switch, and the bright select switch. Also included are the screws you'll need to mount the fixture, the 5-foot power cord, 18-inch linking cord, and the linking plug. To begin, you'll need access to the following tools. Keeping in mind the fixture's distance to the nearest outlet, hold it into place and lightly mark where each screw should go using the keyholes for guidance. Drill holes with the appropriate drill bit using the pencil markings for guidance. Insert the provided screws into the pre-drilled holes with your screwdriver, leaving the heads protruding about an eighth of an inch. Align the keyholes with the screws and mount the fixture, tightening the screws as needed. Then, replace the two rubberized caps over each screw. Then plug the power cord into the nearest 120 VAC 60Hz outlet. Each ProLink fixture or puck comes with a linking cord for added reach and linking plug for end-to-end connection. If you want more light for your space, link this LED fixture with up to 39 additional ProLink fixtures, whether it be light bars, pucks, or a combination of both. Simply repeat the installation process for each one in the sequence before connecting them together. All you have to do to operate the light is set the on-off switch on the fixture to on. With the bright select feature, you can also choose your preference of warm white light, cool white light, or daylight. To experience streamlined operation of all connected ProLink fixtures, add one of the innovative ProLink modules. You can now enjoy incredible in-home lighting with your ProLink plug-in LED light fixture.